They've got a new aircraft in their logbooks. In the form of a very beautifully newly restored naval version of the Spitfire, the Supermarine Seafire.